Dalam perkembangan berkaitan, Sarawak kini menunggu kelulusan daripada Kementerian Pengangkutan Indonesia untuk dua laluan antara Kalimantan dengan Sarawak. Ia melibatkan laluan udara melalui penerbangan Kuching Pontianak dan laluan darat melalui bas ekspres Kuching Singkawang. Perkara itu dimaklumkan Konsul Jeneral Republik Indonesia di Sarawak, Raden Sigit Wijaksono.
Hopefully, in the near future, we expect around before this year end will be realized. Hopefully, yeah, because we see that from the today flight we have some passenger from Pontianak, so this will be indicating that both side interest, yeah, both side benefit, yeah.